quality of mustard oil is very important. And I had lots of questions coming in saying that how do you judge the quality of the mustard oil that you're using? So if you want cold pressed kachi ghani mustard oil and you're purchasing something from the market, how can we make sure that the product that we've got is actually authentic and good quality mustard oil?
I think lab tests are the best to determine that, because if there's adulteration by the naked eye, you really can't tell. But a very crude way of telling, maybe just when you heat it, if it's foaming a lot, if it's got a lot of froth on top, it is likely to be adulterated. But for this, you really need to do a lab test and therefore get to the most authentic source of your oil. And there is a huge issue of contamination and adulteration of mustard oil with some other oils.